Nketiah makes the run. Campari goes with him. And Nketiah sends it across. Great chance for the opening goal. And it's Marquinhos. The Brazilian teenager scores on his Arsenal debut. It's Crespo against Turner. And it's 1-1. To celebrate for FC Zurich supporters and for Franco Foda, their coach. It's again with Marquinhos, the debutant goal scorer. Decent looking ball in, and Arsenal's lead is restored. Eddie Nketiah there at the far post. Well, Marquinhos, who scored the first goal, creates the second, creating the goal with the cross from the right hand side, and it proved to be enough on the night.